Scottish Cup final of 1931, Glasgow Celtic's goalkeeper was accidentally killed.
His name was Johnny Thompson. From the Wesley pipe he came to play for Glasgow Celtic and to give himself a name. On the fifth day of September, against the Rangers club he played. From the field he saved the Celtic, but what a price he paid. The ball comes through the center, and John runs out and dies. The ball won't buy, but John lies still, for his club, his hero, dying. I took a trip to Parkhead, to the dear old paradise, and as the players came out, the tears fell from my eyes. From the green and white brigade, they told me Johnny Thompson, his last game he had played. Farewell, my darling Johnny, prince of players we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer on the slopes of Celtic Park.
The fans, they all are silent as they travel near and far. No more they'll cheer Johnny Thompson, their bright and shining star. So play up, Glasgow Celtic. Stand up and play your game. For in your goals the spirit stands. Johnny Thompson is his name.